against him.
Well, Dane, all those guys are really talented. That's a really good defense that we're playing against. It's a really good test, especially coming back this week. So, but like I said before, man, we didn't have a great performance, but we'll get better. Thank you.
Hey, Russ, how would you assess the way the other Russell has played the last few weeks and stuff? And maybe it's about a sharp team kind of seen him today.
He's fantastic, man. You get to see his maturity since last year. And really, every week, he's getting better. And really small things in the details, you know, and I'm glad he's our leader.
How do you feel you guys gelled there on the O-line since you and Breno were back for the first time?
A couple of mental errors. Trying to knock the rust off, but it's so great to be out there. It's such a blessing, you know, blessing from God to be out there, and I'm just glad I can be a part of what we have going on.
You feel good dancing out there on the sideline.
Oh, yeah, yeah. A win's always great, but we're already looking forward to next week. 2 weeks from now, excuse me. You're welcome.